Warmonger John Bolton, who at one point had served as an advisor to Donald Trump, came out this week with an exceptionally bold prediction about what Donald Trump is going to do in 2024. And here's what Mr. Bolton had to say. I don't think Trump will run for the presidency in 2024. I think he knows deep inside, although he will never admit it, he did lose in 2020 and very much fears losing in 2024 because if he hates anything in the world, he hates being called a loser. I think he will talk about running incessantly until the very last moment because if he were to ever say he was not going to be a candidate, it would turn the spotlight off and he doesn't like that either. I agree with you on the spotlight part. Because that's something I've actually repeatedly said here on Ring of Fire for many, many months now. But the other part, he's not going to run because he's afraid of losing and he doesn't want to be called a loser. Nope. I don't buy that at all. I genuinely and truly do not buy that assessment of Donald Trump. He lost in 2020. People call him a loser now. You have Republican groups that are putting billboards up across the country that say Trump lost, no more audits. He knows he lost, but he was able to frame it in such a way that you've got almost a majority of Republicans that don't think he lost. You even have plenty of independents who think that the election was stolen from him. He doesn't have to win the votes. He just has to win over the public opinion. And he's done a damn good job of doing that, unfortunately. Of course, he's been helped along with Fox News and Newsmax and One America and all these other idiot little right-wing talkers out there. But the fear of being called a loser, yes, it exists with Trump. But he's already found a way around it. Like, he found the loophole. You can't call me a loser if I just try to tell you I didn't lose. You'll still call me a loser, but I don't have to accept it because I have already convinced myself that it didn't actually happen. We're talking about deep psychological kind of stuff here, John Bolton. These coping mechanisms that Donald Trump is using. The verbal security blanket he has wrapped himself up in. And I don't think you fully understand that, John. All you understand is, I don't like this country, let us bomb it. Like, that's your thing. That's what you do. Don't try to psychoanalyze people, Bolton, because you're not good at it. And hopefully you never get another position in the United States government where you do have the ability to convince people to go out there and bomb other countries, because again, that's all you ever want to do. But you're wrong about Donald Trump. For the longest time, I didn't think he would run either. I'll give you that. But the last couple months, it's changed. He is running. He is absolutely running. All the signs are there, especially considering the fact that the Secret Service is meeting with Palm Beach officials to plan for motorcades, to plan for security, if that 2024 presidential run happens. It's happening. So we all better get ready for it.
If you can't get enough Ring of Fire, we encourage everyone to subscribe to our channel for fresh video content 7 days a week. And for even more from me, you can follow me on all social media outlets, Twitter, Facebook, and Instagram at Farron Balanced.